The journey of digging a well begins with a humble start and the use of simple tools. People demonstrate initiative and creativity in utilizing the available resources to overcome the harsh conditions and meet their desperate need for water. It is amazing to see how people use simple tools to dig a well. This highlights the human ability to make the most of limited resources and find creative solutions to the challenges they face. When they dig a well using simple tools, they showcase their skills and the dedication they put into their work. They collaborate and organize their efforts to achieve the common goal of obtaining clean water to meet their needs. In this story, we see how people can use limited resources and innovation to overcome challenges and achieve their goals. This creative thinking reflects the human ability to adapt to difficult circumstances and work with what is available to achieve success. Firstly, individuals face the challenge of obtaining water in the face of limited financial resources and available tools. However, their essential need for water motivates them to seek creative solutions. They start by utilizing the limited resources they have, such as cement and iron rods, to build the well wall. Despite the challenges they encounter, they use their available skills and work with a team spirit and collaboration. Everyone cooperates to achieve the common goal and optimally utilize the available tools. This scene demonstrates the creative power of humans and their ability to turn limitations into opportunities. By making full use of limited resources and developing simple methods and techniques, people succeed in accessing water, which represents life and survival. This story embodies the philosophy of necessity is the mother of invention, where the necessary need can be a source of inspiration for new solutions. When people face life's challenges, they demonstrate strength of will, adaptability, and innovation to reach the desired goal. In the inspiring scene we witness, we see the person preparing to embark on the journey of building the well. They start with a crucial first step, which is the installation of iron bars that will form the foundation of the wall. They demonstrate precision and focus in preparing the appropriate tools and selecting the suitable iron bars for the project. Their demeanor reflects complete readiness and meticulousness in their work. They place the bars with extreme accuracy and carefully adjust them to ensure straightness and coherence. Their dedication is evident in every movement, striving to make the most of the limited resources available to them. The scene transforms into an expressive artistic tableau where time and place fade away, leaving only passion and dedication in the work. This person embodies the spirit of initiative and challenge, providing a wonderful example of maximizing the use of available resources and innovating in the right direction. Using iron bars as a fundamental tool, they begin constructing the wall of the well that will provide them with clean water and life. They work with dedication and determination to overcome challenges and achieve their noble goal of providing water for individuals and the community. In this scene, hope and inspiration emanate from every movement and effort. It is a moment of encouragement for others to harness their abilities and creatively utilize limited resources to achieve great objectives. The ability to innovate and optimize resource utilization becomes the strongest weapon in the face of challenges and difficulties. In this inspiring scene, we witness the invention of the cement wall for the well by the worker. The innovation stems from a keen need to reinforce the well and ensure the sustainability of the water within it. The worker skillfully and creatively works to turn this need into a practical reality. They utilize the available resources in new and innovative ways to construct the cement wall. They make use of cement materials and the tools at hand to create a strong and sustainable structure. Instead of relying on external sources, the worker taps into their knowledge and skills within the surrounding environment. They invent innovative methods for digging the hole and constructing the cement wall using the tools available to them. This innovation embodies the ability to adapt and creatively utilize the available resources. By using the tools and materials at hand, the need is transformed into an opportunity to achieve the goal in innovative and effective ways. This invention reflects the creative capacity and innovative thinking in utilizing limited resources to achieve desired outcomes. Thanks to this innovative cement wall, sustainability is achieved, and the water source for the well is preserved in an efficient and practical manner. In this inspiring and exhilarating scene, we witness everyone's participation with passion and enthusiasm in the process of lowering the well wall to the bottom of the well using ropes. The atmosphere is filled with excitement and uplifts the spirits as everyone gathers around the well, forming a united team. The team begins with planning and coordination, exchanging ideas and strategies to ensure the success of the operation. They discuss the best ways and techniques to securely use and fasten the ropes, safety and stability. Everyone prepares eagerly and assigns tasks in an organized manner. The individuals move with agility and strength to pull the ropes in perfect harmony and coordination, while supporting each other with continuous encouragement and collaboration. The team demonstrates proficiency in handling the ropes, guiding them skillfully and accurately to smoothly and steadily lower the well wall to the bottom. They work with team spirit and excellent coordination to maintain the straightness of the wall and avoid any undesired vibrations. As an expression of participation and solidarity, they exchange smiles and positive gestures. They collaborate with one voice and share in the joy and accomplishment when the operation of lowering the wall is successfully completed. This scene reflects the strong team spirit and the ability to cooperate and motivate one another. Everyone encourages each other and shares in the happiness and pride of the collective achievement. Thanks to this effective participation and collaboration, the well wall is safely and securely lowered, enhancing confidence and sustainability in the water well. It embodies the power of teamwork, selflessness, and cooperation in achieving common goals. When the process of lowering the well wall into the depths is completed, the team initiates the water draining process to continue with the digging. A bucket and a rope are used in this operation to achieve the desired goal. The synchronized and deliberate movements of the team members are evident as they collaborate in draining the water. One of them utilizes the appropriate bucket to collect the water, which is then lifted using the rope in a harmonious manner. The team moves with confidence and skill, displaying clear coordination and synchronization in their handling of the bucket and rope. The water draining process is executed with caution and precision, ensuring a gradual removal of the water to avoid any unwanted disturbances. The rope is controlled with accuracy and utilized skillfully to achieve smoothness and efficiency in the well emptying process. By effectively using the bucket and rope, the water draining process is successfully accomplished. The scene highlights the cooperation and coordination among the team members, inspiring viewers with a sense of teamwork and precision in execution. When the process of lowering the well wall into the depths is completed, the team initiates the water draining process to continue with the digging. A bucket and a rope are used in this operation to achieve the desired goal. After the well has been emptied of water and cleaned, the team begins the final touches to complete the process before using the well water. The team pays great attention to the structure of the well and its surrounding area. Any scattered soil or rocks are removed, and the stability of the well walls is checked. Afterward, the well is prepared and arranged for future use. An insulating cover is secured to protect the well from external contamination and maintain water quality. Any necessary storage or distribution system is also provided to meet the needs of different users. When the final touches of the process are completed, the well is ready for confident use. The scene is stunning, showcasing the dedication and attention to detail to ensure the availability of clean and healthy water. Completing the final touches before using the well water reflects dedication and commitment to quality and safety. This ensures that users will benefit from the well water with confidence and peace of mind, making the scene exciting and delightful for viewers. The wonderful scene reflects the joy and happiness felt by the villagers when using the well water. Their faces shine with broad smiles and evident delight, and their eyes radiate overwhelming happiness and complete satisfaction. Laughter and joy are scattered throughout the scene as the villagers enjoy the pure and refreshing water provided by the well. Everyone appears filled with enthusiasm and amazement at the availability of this vital natural resource.